Okay, I wanted to do a little video for the veg heads out there. Bill in Florida, buddy. It's baked sweet potatoes. There's no face on a baked potato, not on a sweet potato either. So this is for you, pal. Enjoy.
So we peeled it, washed it off, peeled it, cut it in a bunch of chunks, threw it in the pan that got sprayed with no stick. Then 2 tablespoons of olive oil and just wiggled it all around so they all get coated. Hold on, there isn't much left to do. Ah! Couple of pinches of dried oregano, salt, and pepper. Hold on. You can be generous with the salt. Oh, cool. This is like a shaky cam. I'm running down the street after a baked potato. Flip them all around. Make sure the olive oil sort of gets coated into all the sides. And throw it in at 350 for an hour. And you can have that with sour cream if you really don't care about yourself. Or you can just have it with butter or nothing. Just plain salt and pepper. Whatever. This recipe's for you there, my buddy Bill in Florida, who's the veg head. So, there was no meat even near this potato, I'm sure. Cheers, folks.